chosen to stand out here, far, far away from everyone else, to guard the main gate to the old communications facility. It's a very important duty, as I'm not to let anyone in through here. Unless, of course, you're here as fresh meat for the recruitment grinder. Greetings, fellow Claptrap unit. I simply wish to gain entrance. Then prove yourself worthy of joining Red Belly's band of scavs. Excellent. Get going, wannabe gang member. I shall brief you on the way. We are in a bloody war with the rival gang who call themselves the Darksiders. Cut a bloody swath through their ranks and steal the silly prison things carried around by their toughest warriors. Then, if you live, return to me here, where I am standing. Oh, yeah! I forgot to mention! Those Darksiders love overcharging their jump pads for some extra boost. Shoot the little box on the side of the jump pad, and you'll get some extra zip.
Oh! fucking bastard!
Come on back!
Attention, atmosphere detected.
Thank you.
One thing, but there are innocent people on Elpis, you asshole!
Yes, there are.
Okay, this chick's a nutbag. You gotta hurry. We gotta get to Helios and take back control of the Eye, but we can't do that until you find out where in Crisis Scar that signal originates and shut her down.
Turrets!
Crack open the front door and get him, Lance! Oops.
Ah, they ain't it's all piss and wind. Let's see what they make of our elite jetpack lads.
Oh,
wasn't.
Yes, she was.
Oh, and that comes to no as well. Hunter's still coming, Red!
Just in time for tea!
What?
Death! I said death!
Just ate, but let's boogie!
Signal. Head up to the roof, there should be a maintenance console there. Activate it. Sarpedon, stop pounding the moon with a giant freaking laser. Are you totally insane? Awesome. Destroy each of the relays. That'll shut down the freaking signal.
Looking good, boys!
the jamming signal.
Hoorah! We got lights up in Helios. We got security. We got fast travel.
Red? Billy? What the flaming heck's going on over there? The override signal just went down.
Who the hell is that?
Audio is compatible with the Marif's voice.
Wait a minute, you aren't Red or Billy. Oh, flip!
The Marif's been working for Zarpadon the entire time! Gah! I'll meet you in Concordia. Need to have a talk with this guy.
I have heard and understood your euphemistic use of the word talk.
Calm down, we're not gonna hurt him till we find out what the deal is. Down through security. Then come meet me when I fast travel down.
Go pay him a visit. Like I said, don't get trigger happy. If he's got info, I don't want to hear him gurgle it through blood. He has horrible diction to start with.
Excellent plan! Though don't forget that the Marif has somehow switched off the elevator!
That's just great.
I do have a recording of the Marif talking sexy to Serena, the custom bot's favorite squeeze.
Nah, that wouldn't work.
Perhaps we could blackmail the Marif with that smutty recording we have of him with the geisha bot.
Yahtzee! Let's go find ourselves one soon-to-be-outraged customs claptrap. Get that recording ready, Mox.
It's true! I'm as dry as a dead Kragus toenail! I need a little lubrication in the mouth! Come back here! I am the law! The law doesn't make mistakes!
Hey! Lawbot!
You've just interrupted an officer carrying out his duty!
We're here to file a complaint. Your awesome Marif's been breaking the law. We have evidence.
Breaking the law? Why don't you tell me all about it? Thank you for your concern, citizen. Rest assured it shall be logged. Long live the Marif!
Mox, hit it!
Oh, blimey, you really know how to listen to a bloke's problems. I'll give you that. You sure I can't book you for more, physical services? I'm a bloody stress volcano right now, and I can do with the relief.
You know that's not what geisha bots are programmed for.
Serena, really? I'm your Marif. You'd be doing Concordia Republic service. I'd make it worth your while. I'm swimming in Dale money right now.
The Marif's interfacing with my Serena? No! I feel so betrayed! And according to my records, the Marif doesn't have the appropriate paperwork to engage in such activities, which kind of makes my outrage morally justifiable! Awesome!
Hey, I'm with you, pal. Word is, he's got another appointment booked with Serena right now.
What?
Citizens, that was not... That may have sounded like my voice, but... I've been impersonated by... someone who sounds like me. I appreciate you allowing me privacy at this difficult time.
This guy's corrupting my veracity regulators. This guy's so busted. Without an inter-organic fraternization license, I'm gonna make his life a living hell. Come on, elevator, let's go! Serena, I'm coming, my love!
This is more like it.
And here we go! To the Marif!
Seriously? You idiot machine? The offices are up!
Right! I'm such a kidder! Up we go!
Thank you. before you pay.
You should have said you were dead. You should have said so.
I traced the signal that took down our systems on Helios. Guess what? It came from here. Your office.
Signal?
Signal.
She made me do it.
Where did she come from? And please, lie to me. I really want you to lie to me.
I don't know. What are you gonna do with me?
Nothing. I was just messing with you. Get the hell out of here. I've been thinking there's a way back to Helios.
I surrender.
I was gonna let you live, dumb bastard! What is wrong with you?
Oh, that was... invigorating. Okay, yeah. Where was I? All right, my awesome master plan. Taking the fight to Helios is gonna need an army, so we make one. Head down to Springs. I'll explain on the way. I'm gonna stay here. Gonna go through the Marif stuff. We're making a freaking robot army, baby. Hell yeah. Shopping list simple. Some serious combat chassis and top-of-the-line military
AI to run them. Word is, Springs is a lady for the AI. Hey, Mox, you know where I can build me some kick-ass robot bodies?
Since that giant laser's gonna kill, well, everyone, I know who might be willing to scout around for hardware. Let me talk to them and get back to you.
Sounds good. Let's hustle, people. We got a moon to save.
What did you think of Jack when you first met him, Will?
Considering he was the guy Moxie left you for? I didn't like him.
You don't like anybody.
I like Brick.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of Dead Adventure.
For some reason, yet to become clear, that laser persists in firing at the surface of Elpis. How thrilling!
Little Miss Moxie sits on her boxy, consuming her whiskey and cake. Along comes Ms. Springs with other fine things, for that's how a courtship you make.
Moxie said you're after some military AI. Big soz. But your best bet's a mate of mine, a little ankle biter by the name of Pickle, lives in the Outlands. He's almost impossible to reach, mind, but I can help with that. Take this scrambler.